What? Cause that's all people want to see. Truthfully, don't stop it, Pat. Just keep it running.
The day after we get demolished, our worst loss yet. We're trying to travel, but it snowed everywhere, so the roads are blocked, and so we have a 5-hour trip. Go ahead.
Me and Chris about to get a one-on-one game out here at the hoops over here.
Did you see it, my friend? I got Tim's on, so I'm good. Can't slip in Tim's.
Obviously, I'm gonna win. I've graduated to the big white saber tooth.
He's being facetious, of course. Because I'm still the big brown King Kong.
Big black Mamba.
But yeah.
If I hit this light post.
Oh, they actually have the hoops
open. Win this game.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Oh yeah! Oh, shit. We're going to win this game, baby. We're going to win this game, baby. Yeah! Yeah! Feeling good. Feeling great. So now, since we're snowed in, we have nothing to do but mess around. I got a camera.
So you don't even feel that cold out.
I went to some pranks on some China women. Because apparently all they have is women working at the hotel. Except this guy. This is a guy. Okay, think mama, old mama right here to say something to the camera. Old mama. Ni hao. There you go. Say something, old mama. Didn't want to say anything. Ni hao. Fellas. Fellas. Fellas, fellas, fellas.
China.
Yo,
China. You never know this shit called ni hao.
With the booty? Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's what we do. We just, hey, don't ever take the camera off of me while I'm talking, Christopher.
Hey, Chris, listen
I'm
to this.
Here telling you
come in closely.
What time?
Can you hear this?
Come on, man.
They disgusted, huh?
Come on, man. She's following the camera, man.
That's what you call American.
Oh, yeah.
No problem. You're welcome. Signing autographs.
Hey, Mario, he's disgusted, dog.
Our many ladies.
What?
Viewers on camera.
Hello.
They welcome them and they see this off.
Hello?
Uh-huh. Say hi to the camera. Everybody gets a camera shot. Actually, I don't know who these ladies are at all. It's my first time seeing them. So, this one looks like Velma from Scooby-Doo. Jinkies. There you go. This guy helped put us on. I got the key for you, Ruben. There you go. Got the ball. There you go. Guys working here. That's a big mural right here. Can you guys see that? Make that out. Ah, I think you can. All right. Dancing Santa. He dances. This guy you put on the mattress right here. Reuben.
What's up?
My man right here.
What's your name?
What is your name?
Val.
Oh, da, da.
No. Only for signature.
Signature.
I'm right here.
Hey, who won fuck? Where's your name? Say your name.
Val.
No, say what you just said. We're gonna stop. We're just getting to the last city. This first thing we see is industrial like place, small coming out. Kind of crazy. Fire burning from the window. I don't know what that is. Hella crazy though. We just arrived at our final city, final hotel. This is by far the worst one ever. Ever. This just looks poor, degraded. This is like this place where you take prostitutes. Charged by hourly rate. Fucking elevators taking like an hour to come up and come back down. We're waiting here for like 20 minutes just to go to the room. That's so cool. You see how the room is. The room key didn't have like a room key. It was like a plastic thing. It's all bad.
Damn.
See, we're trying to get the door of a new room. All right. Hotel rooms. Pretty small, pretty bad. This is the bathroom. This is a shower, oh my gosh. Good thing I don't bathe regularly, because I don't know how you can do this. Not the door on the thing. All right. So we're coming in. Has a tart smell. Small.
These are so raggedy. Two grown ass men and these raggedy motherfuckers, dog.
Yeah. They say the best for last, obviously. I'm being facetious. Oh my gosh, open the window. Can't breathe in here, man.
Hey, Cody, can you do this? Cody, you come out the door touching? Let me see. You're not touching out the door, sir. Nah, he's not touching.
He ain't 6'8". No. 6'7".
I'm hitting my head on the door.
I just hit my head
on. Look how tall those shoes are.
Extra, you got the extra crash.
2 inches.
Can't do it.
You get the favorite man's.
Hey, has anyone tried the plugs yet?
Oh, I got my MVP trophy.
How does this work? Have you seen the balance?
This motherfucker here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
This motherfucker Ross. Look at this. Look at this. This ain't the business.
No change.
This is not the business.
Even the elevator's weak. Look at this. The elevator's just weak.
I should connect finally.
I'm scared. The elevator's just weak.
Hello.
Hey, tell me about this hotel.
This is a piece of shit. The worst shit ever. I'd rather stay in a hotel in TJ than a hotel out here.
Did you concur?
Yeah. No,
it's not. Hey, we just got here. You can't just go waffle it out. That's scary. Curtis Brown, is he scared?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Fear the big white monkey, huh? I thought it was a big white saber tooth. Back to the big white monkey. Yo, this is outside the hotel, G. I know we're in the slums. It's pretty big. Got 7 floors, though. Straight from the outside. Moon's out. I don't know if you can see it behind that light. Bow! Moon's out. There it is. It's our little bus. Big bus, whatever. Alleyway. We just tried to eat a little meal, getting off the bus. Food was all cold, all bad. Only thing I ate like was the bread. I get down some sweet bread, but other than that, need something to sustain. So we're trying to hit this KFC. Temperature not too cold. It's cool out here. Walking next to my man, Ant.
Yo, what up, camera? What up, world?
It's going on YouTube, so you can just say what up, YouTube. It's cool. It's all right. So, shit, I don't get it. This is the city, man. I don't know where we are at. Jing Jing Way or something. Supposedly, we're playing right across the street, so. Right across the street, one of those buildings.
What?
What city are we in?
Ningbo.
Ningbo?
Tianjin.
Tianjin? Yeah. So we're like 2 hours from Beijing? Like 2 hours outside of Beijing.
That place is the dream that we're going to.
The black one? The black building?
Right.
That black one right there?
The right one.
Which one?
Ray Potter one.
With the red writing down the side?
Yeah.
I guess we're playing in one of these buildings. I don't know which one.
Hey, look at me. One. I ain't playing in the next game.
He says he's not playing in the next game. Knock on some wood.
I'm not playing. You see my fucking face? I'm not playing. You faggot ass, big ear, humpback faggot Ross. You're treating us horrible. We're in the slums. We gotta walk to go get some real food because these motherfuckers didn't put us in with prison trays. I wish you would have took a picture of that. Metal prison trays.
Word. So this is the gym we hoop in 2 days from now. T-minus the day after tomorrow.
In a bench.
You feel me? Hopefully you're straight. The last time it's straight. To our owner Ross. This is going
fuck
on YouTube.
Fuck Ross, nigga. Fuck that cracker. I ain't racist at all. I love white people, but fuck him. Son of a bitch. Trying to not pay us, nigga.
What's going on?
Fuck out of here.
They done kidnapped.
Kudos. So you get the overall sentiment of how the team feels about Ross.
Man, I ain't had a call like this ever.
It's just what it is.
Dog.
Honest, true. This is gritty. I just give it to you raw. Don't stop hitting me. He's trying to hit us. Don't do it. I heard cooking. Yeah, I heard cooking. Don't know what they're cooking. But it smells delectable, my friend. It smells like baked beans, barbecue, potato salad, and some pork ribs.
You ate, dog?
You know Reuben ain't dog.
What about Cat? You ain't dog?
You know he ain't dog. Why would you shouldn't even have to ask?
You ain't dog? It's good?
We're right at the great KFC.
I already here, look.
You're a great KFC. You're a great KFC.
We're out here in the middle of nowhere. And they let you slide out here, getting their boogie on. It's cold.
They don't even know they're doing the Chinese electric slide.
It gotta be like 40 degrees out here, and they let you slide, G. It's 18 degrees?
18.
I don't know what it is, but I'm frozen. I can't feel my fingers. Dogs running loose. They let you slide with mask on, like Mortal Kombat. And they all middle-aged. Tell them to get the dog out of here. Get the dog out of here.
Get the dog out of here. Oh, we're gonna see him. He's got a sweater on.
Dog got a sweater on. Keep warm.
Why does that dog have a sweater on?
Tell the back of that ass up. It's you back of the ass up. I know back of the ass up. You back of the ass up. Alright, enough of this.
Can't mess with it.
This is our last city. Day before our last game. This is where we play. Getting a little practice in. Only three of us here right now. Four of us. Me, Cody, Keanu, and the vets. So place not that bad. Floor is pretty good. See what we can get it out of this. See what we can get. So these motherfuckers think they're fast. So we're gonna see who's the fastest. We got Mike in the middle, Alex on the left, DJ on the right. Mike got a jump start. So we couldn't sell it.
How you shooting that basketball?
Besides, it was cold. Woo! It was less cold inside. Now they're frozen.
Man, my shoe was frozen inside.
Well, they couldn't sell it indoors, so they wanted to take it out to a track. So, we're gonna see.
Frozen inside, nigga.
Alex has got the mark. I'm just gonna get the finish line.
Finish line right here.
Nah, that's uneven.
It don't matter. Whoever gets there first is gonna win.
I'm the finish line.
Hey, you're the line right here. That's how the track works.
Hey, I'm the finish line. 100-yard dash. Can you see these boys? Once again, Alex on the far left. In that middle is DJ. Mike's on the right. Marquise got the start. Here we go. Camera, this is the hours before our last game begins. It's either go out with a bang or go out with a fizz. I was kind of surprised how many people are so reluctant to play. So many people are missing home. They're vulnerable. They're like little babies, little kids. They want to get back to comfort. I guess this life ain't really for everybody. On the road and hoping and all this, but I mean, I miss my family too, and the affection I got at home, but I thought this experience was enjoyable. Could have been made a little bit more convenient, but still enjoyable nonetheless. So I shall go out with a bang. Cody Brown?
I'm going out with a bang too. You saw me hit snowball. I'm still thinking we're going to win this game. Optimistically.
The best court we played on, so we have our highest chance of winning this game. Although we practiced our least amount of time.
Yeah.
And our spirits as a collectively are, I believe, at the lowest. But physically, we have our best chance of winning.
Yep.
Circumstance-wise.
We'll just have to see, I guess. See if we can hit shots and rotate on defense.
We shall see. Bang! Last game, had a 15-point lead at half. Just deliberately cheated the second half. Ended up losing by 4 or 5.
Everybody got their stuff in here. Because here's the thing.
Ref stopped on fouls for us.
How many times did you go to the basket?
Got them in the bonus.
And no call.
Not only that, them motherfuckers just did it.
This whole trip they cheated there, but that's like, fuck that shit, man. We would have 20 points, bro.
We were still fucking ourselves.
Yeah.
That
would be a cheat. We knew that we couldn't let these refs get back in the game, dog.
At all.
Couldn't, dog.
But the refs were what was getting them back in the game.
What?
Yeah. I said the refs is what was getting them back in the game. They're getting air-wise. Chris drive to the basket. Nobody even touched him one play. They called the foul. So I think he's trying to answer in that iPhone. But he does. I'm going to look back at my room one more time. You got that motherfucker at. There's no place I could have put it. Huh, there it is. In the trash can.
Nah, I swear.
Who put it in the trash can?
In China. Wipe it off.
Last day in China, man. Say something. Yeah, man. It's the last day in China. Last day, man. Everybody's ready to go. I'm missing China already. I drove myself. I thought I missed my people back in the United States of America. Look at them up early with the birds work, walking around the lake. That's what I'm talking about. I love it. Getting that exercise in. Even though it smells like smog. Can't breathe out here, they still get it in. They got it. Getting it in. I fuck with it. It's from our view from our hotel. Yo, 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 man.
My roommate, Marquis, dog.
We're on the bus back to Beijing, dog.
You feel me? I
looked
at a piss last night, dog. Grown ass man, dog. I don't know if you can see him to your right, my left.
Can't really see him. He's blocked by
him. You feel me? Take a piss, dog. I left the toilet lid up, dog. It was a real shitty experience.
Real, man had doo-doo dingleberries on the toilet.
Dingleberry.
His new nickname is Doodoo Dingleberry Brown.
I really only have like two witnesses who seen this shit though. That's one man, that man right there.
That's the culprit.
You on camera, dog.
That's the culprit.
Now I'm back to solo.
Tell no, seen, tell about the Doodoo Dingleberry. No, Doodoo Dingleberry.
Oh man, I don't even want to talk to him.
This is the Doodoo culprit, the Doodoo Bandit.
That was on the floor, on the toilet, and doo-doo streaks included. What we call them? Doo-doo.
Doo-doo.
Doo-doo. And who you rolling with? Doo-doo. There it is, folks.
There it is, man. We're on the way to Beijing right now. It's our last day in China. Try to get some, I don't know why we're going there.
Beats now.
Everybody wants these beats for the low.
Yeah, I'll take it. Blake's beats now.
I got these authentic beats now. These are authentic.
Hey, get Mike. Mike see the doo-doo.
What you got, Mike?
Mike see the doo-doo.
You on camera, man.
Hey, man, I ain't see too much of that, man.
Like real life doo-doo, like a turd, dog. It's not no streak. It's like a fucking doo-doo turd. Nigga, that shit was sideways, sitting sideways.
Sitting sideways with that doo-doo. He's a doo-doo wrangler. He can't control his butthole.
And he said he got a doo-doo right now.
He's the doo-doo avenger. The vengeance of the doo-doo.
Come on, dog.
Can't get his doo-doo under control. Butthole has a mind of his own. Start later on.
And
he
asking
your name?
My name is Peter.
Peter?
Yeah.
So he made that up.
No code.
I'm Chris.
Good.
See, this is where we get all the knockoff beats and everything. All the knockoff stuff. I don't know if it's illegal in America. I just bought some of these speakers right here. So I'm good to go.
So we done shopping. Everybody's happy now.
I'm gonna make just as much.
Everybody's smiling. Spirits up. They got their little.
They got Beats. Got the knockoff Beats. Everybody on the bus got Beats now. Everybody got Beats now. They got fake. Show them the bag. Show them the bag. The bag. Show them the bag.
It's like
Gucci bags. Gucci bags. Gucci belts. Louis Vuitton bags. Louis Vuitton belts. Fake Jordans. They got everything. Everything.
Damn, that's the
They out here. So everyone's happy now. They get to go back to their families. So we're going to see what it is. We're in the Beijing airport getting ready to go back to sunny San Diego. Everyone's looking happy. They got their Gucci bags. Gucci duffel bags. The Beats. I'm over here.
Hey, with Twitter working?
I'm out here. Still in China. Praying we have a safe flight.
Communism.
Well, yes, this is a communism, but hey, as long as they treat me good.
No Facebook.
As long as they treat me good, you know what it is.
What do you mean?
I got Twitter in China. Trying to get wasted. It's a 14-hour flight.
Sometimes I feel alienated because I'm not up in the stadium playing or on the radio saying fuck them bras, we don't love them, we degrading them. But always find myself back at the back of Canadian. Blood vessels popping out my craniums. Niggas asking when the tape gon' drop, but I got nothing to say to them because I've been slacking the skill. Although my passion is real, I'm too caught up catching the feel when I should be cashing the mill. It's something about me being younger that affected my hunger. Got older in number, realize I can't count on these hundreds to determine my elation. Pursue the happiness, I keep pacing. These motherfuckers racist, these ain't fear racist. They just let the fear erase us. Adopted by the slums, son of guns, this is how they rate us. Yo son, we gotta race up, don't let them disarray us. Till we raise us in the sun, so we gotta wait.